All right, guys, how's it going? Thank you. You alright, Luke? How's it going? These ones are anti-grav boxers. Do the anti-grav boxes not reduce your weight? Okay, so I need to be 40 kilograms. Okay. Oh, okay, I get you. I get you. Let's have a look. Kilograms. Right, there we go. That might work, maybe. Thanks for the follow, Andrew. We're just about to warp to next island for a society event. Yeah, I'm doing good, thanks Andrew. Hope you're having a good day. You want us to spacewalk, Lucky? Yeah, that'd be a decent walk to next island, Lucky. Ah, no way. I've never been warp mined, not yet, Andrew. But if I did, I'd probably get blown up quite fast. But I never carry any loot anyway, so. Yeah, I tried to cheat the system, Lucky, and it didn't work. 46. That should be enough. If anyone wants to come on the voice chat, I'm in my society's Discord voice chat. The link's in the chat. Right, here we go, off to next island. Ancient Greece. I've got one of the hero estates. It's called Agamemnon. It's at the Silades TP. think I've had it for maybe, maybe 8, 9 months. Maybe I've had it for. I've just asked them to add a bunch more stuff, actually, more trees, plants and stuff like that. A couple of swimming pools. I might even one day get them to make me an avatar statue, maybe. Yeah, you ought to check it out next time you're on next island. Yeah, there's some good codex on next island. Plus it's like a tropical paradise. Yeah, definitely. Lucky it can be really expensive. But there is, you'd be surprised at how many players there are on Next Island. There's a lot more than what there used to be. But yeah, Next Island has got its own like little community of players that just stay there most of the time. awesome. Yeah, it's I think the reason that it's more popular now is because it's got its own dev team, and Socrates and all the other guys who do all the development get quite involved with the community and other players. And the armor is Community Recognition Award armor. What I got for being a guide back in 2010 in the first guide program. It was our job to help new players before and after the CryEngine was put in. I'm gonna have to make a team. Yeah, I actually, when I was quitting a long time ago and I sold my skills and what have you, I sold my Recognition Award armor. And recently, probably maybe about 6 months ago, I managed to buy it back. I've been searching for it for at least like 2 or 3 years. And I managed to get it back. I'll show you actually. Let me. I've got some pictures in game. Let me just get to my estate. I've not got any pictures where they've got the armor on, but I've got pictures of the other guides that were in the guide program. Yeah, so this is my estate in ancient Greece at the Silades TP. It's called Agamemnon. Yeah, so this is that's a picture of the very first design of PA. That was part of what the old Port Atlantis used to look like straight after the Cry Engine update. It looked more like Athena spaceport, but then they changed it and it's now the PA that you see today. So out of this, I think there was maybe, out of this guide program, there's probably another three sets that were handed out. So all the people in this picture either quit or they're inactive. So you'll probably never see another set of CRA armor anywhere. It's let me show you the stats, Iron. It's a community recognition award armor that I got back in 2010 for being a guide in the first guide program. The difference about our guide program and today's guide programs is that players aren't allowed to use their own avatars, whereas we used our own avatars. So we did about 6 months of guiding, logging in for a few hours each day to help new players. And when we started the guide program, we didn't know, or well, we didn't think we'd ever get anything for it. And they gave us this CRA armor, and it's never, I think it was given out to one other person as a reward for doing a video or something maybe, but other than that, nobody else got a set of it. And I'd say it's probably similar to Viceroy in stats, but it's quite lightweight with plates on and stuff. And yeah, probably it'll never be handed out again. But yeah, it's gonna, all the guide stuff, it's all gonna be displayed in this room eventually when the item point bug on my estate is sorted out. No, I wouldn't say it's lost, Luke. I think one of the avatars, Faye, when she quit, she sold all the stuff to the trade terminal because she rage quit. And so that one was probably lost. The other sets are just on inactive accounts. I think there's one other guy who owns one of the castles who's got a set of it. But in game you'll probably never see anybody wearing a set other than me, because it's that rare. If any of the viewers are on Next Island, then you're free to join us for a hunt in ancient Greece. Yeah, it is Common Andrew. There was probably the most well-known rage quit. There was a guy called Entropia's Most Wanted. And I think he played for a few years, and then when he quit, he had all kinds of stuff like Caramone armor, and he was one day at Twin, he was handing out all of his ped to people that could kill him. So it's like giving thousands of ped to like every single person that could kill him, and he, I think, he either gave his Caramone away, which for a whole set it's over 100k, maybe like 200k now or maybe even more, and he was just handing it out to everybody. You know, that's, if you're going to rage quit, then that's the way to do it, isn't it? I know, yeah, it is crazy, Andrew, yeah, absolutely crazy. But he'd quit before and he'd come back, so I guess he thought if he gave away all his stuff and skills and everything, then, you know, he wouldn't come back again. But most people always come back. No, it's nothing to do with ancient Greece, actually. My name comes from Stargate. So Jack O'Neill was one of the main character, and the ancient bit in the middle, that actually comes from one episode when there's like this race of. Aliens, or well, not aliens, but race of people called the Ancients, and in one of the episodes, he put his head in this device and downloaded loads of ancient information into his head, so he kind of like became an ancient. So that's where the ancient bit comes from. Yeah. Definitely, SG-1, Atlantis, Universe, it's still brilliant. I think they're supposed to be bringing out another TV show, actually. What other shows do you guys watch? Expanse, oh, I've not seen that one. It's all about space and stuff, isn't it, I think? Oh god, we're getting proper mobbed here. Proper mobbed. Nope. quad out somewhere. It's too many. One sec, guys. I'm just gonna try and find somewhere to put my quad at. I don't die first. Ah, I survived. Yeah, I used to watch all kind of old sci-fi shows like Andromeda. That was an old one. Serenity. You alright, Bella? Yeah, hopefully we get some decent loot, we'll see. Which planet are you on, Bella? Thanks for the follow. If anyone's looking for a society, my society is recruiting. It's called Atlantis. If you want to join, just drop me a message in game or on Discord or something. Society members also get discounts on warps. Yeah, I've got an Equus. But yeah, if it's if we're doing a society event and somebody needs picking up, then I don't normally charge people. But that's just for society events. All the rest of the time, society members have to pay, but it is like really discounted. Nice. Not bad. Thank you. God, be right back, guys.
Your arms are my castle, your heart is my sky. They wipe away tears that I cry. The good and the bad times, we've been through them all.
Thanks for the follow, Gas Massacre 1. Just in the middle of getting mobbed. Heal Bree.
Boom diggy 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 bong diggy bong. I'm Italian, the Spanish and the Mexican. Yes, God put on the earth all kind of man. Japanese, German and Colombian, Chinese and the Russian and the African, American, Spanish and Canadian, Dutch and the Swedish, Brazilian, to the Syrian, the Indian and Jamaican.
Don't know what it is with these, but I never had decent loot from these.
We'll be right back.
Okay guys, I'm going to be ending the stream soon. Make sure you drop me a follow. Join me on Sight's Discord channel and I'll see you again next time. Cheers.
jump.
But yeah, we'll see. I did stream a little before, but I'm gonna see a grind as a markup here. I haven't got any of the markup I was trying to get, but... I'm just grinding some Lulan mobs, level 4. It's no big mobs here, just puny mobs, pretty much. There's some puny mobs over here. Are you feeling better now, Ark, now, or do you still feel like a trash can? Damn, the loot seems pretty good today still. Consider what I'm getting. So that's good. I had two globals here. 11 and 7 had, I think. When I got here. So who knows, maybe get something more. Can't almost get it, I guess. Does this mob gives analysis? Vandal, why would I give that? If they did, why would I give that kind of information to people? You can come here and try and check. Thank you, Ark. You should come here and analyze. You love people? Wow. I don't fucking know if he gives an analyze. I don't check stuff like that. How should I know that? Maybe me. I haven't done lurkers that much. The swamp lurkers. I actually don't know. Yeah, I know Codex, but I haven't claimed on everything, so I don't know. And it's a swamp lurkers. But if it does, I will tell you. But I don't think so. Who knows? Do you need it or what? Oh yeah, Sky. I just remember I have that cute emotes too because I did get it. Sky, I had some cute emotes. I went to the person's and sub, so I got them also. Because they're like Nekos. I don't know. You're trying to get the analyze up or what? See? Always? Okay. Then you should try to analyze the situation that you're in sometimes. Like yesterday. When you were grinding Hoglu, when the Hoglu killed you. That happened all the time for me too. Grinding some Lulu at the moment and I shoot something big. You know, there's a higher Hoglu there. I think they're like 195 Hoglus there or something. Dude, they're gonna fucking eat you alive, I tell you that! Yeah. I know when I hunted drones before and a fucking drone elite spawns or something because when you kill them, they spawn. And I was like, what the fuck? Did I die right away? Okay, Sky, take care. Yeah, Hoglu can be pretty nasty. If you, like, I don't know, there is a fucking high end level there. I'm not sure what if it's even worth to grind that high level. Probably get a 2 ped or something when you kill them. Always when you kill the bigger mobs, you don't get a yakshi. I mean, of course, sometimes you do, but not sure how much they hit for it either, so. I didn't try. I was gonna run over. Oh, a Hoglu, let's do this! And I was like, then I saw its level. I was like, fuck this, I'm not gonna do it. I stay to small mobs instead, you know? There you go. Made it a bit like this. Nice to have you here, Vandal. It's been some time. You know. See? Yeah, I don't know.
Appreciate a little barb thrown their way. Because that shows you care. Of a gun? Oh man. best fun. Yo, yo, Jack Ancient O'Neill, thank you for the warp last Friday and sorry for my drunken misconduct. I had fun, I hope you do too. Glad to hear. Yeah, man, if we're in a Discord channel with 15 people, the peer pressure to drink, it's so high. Everybody be drinking. What round are you gonna hook in on? I did remove all the VODs and clips of that night. I did watch them myself, and I think it's a very wise decision to do that. It's the first time I've done that. You know, when you're using a camera and stuff. Might haunt you someday in the past or in the future, or your past might haunt you someday in the future. Oh, fuck, man. Cleaner, but not completely clean. Gotta get get some, like, industrial grade fucking cleaning solution to get that shit back to blue. Alright, I'll watch a bit. Dude! Oh, he's casting a fish line, now I understand, yeah. Yeah, well done, well done. Good fit. Love it. Yeah, it's a nice bit, man. It does kind of seem like they planned it that way. Because I mean, like, the moment you would fall over, you would fucking as when you lose your bearing, like when you lose your footing, like that shit freaks you out, man. Because you're like, what the fuck's going on? And this guy's just like perfectly falling over. Maybe he's completely wasted or stoned and has no reaction. No. Like, he wasn't even wearing shoes, man. I mean, he took off his shoes to do this. It's definitely a fucking barefoot fishing. This guy was definitely planning to do this. Still a great video. this death mission is slow. Do want to get that bio regen. Should push me close to being able to efficiently use the next level of resto chips. Hello, die. Some 20s. Yeah, that'd be nice, man. Next year. Get some new cool shit to be looted. Such a big buy. You killed him? With what? Easy. Good old LC60. Doing the burn. time for a little bit. Yeah, spiders. I had a hard time with the spiders. I get too close with them because I run close to them. And there's like fucking 20 on my ass. To get a little bit of a bigger hit on these guys. Some more vacuum fluxes, that'd be nice. Down 300 this run. It's going fast.